Boss man said we do pretty good work, but he said, don't you come back on this job until you fix that squeaky roller.
Let's get to it.
KX040's got a bad squeak. Thanks, one of them bearings right down there. We get ready to dig into it. Come along. Safety first. May be the problem. What do y'all think? She gone. All right, good thing I kept the used ones off my old machine. Well, this one will get me by, keep the squeaking down. Don't really want to put one new one because I want to know they're all new at the same time, if you know what I mean. So we got a good used one here for a spare. Sometimes it pays off keeping your spare parts.